Okay. Commentary for Winner's Finals. Do or Die 5. We are back. There's a chair in the way. Alright. So, Hats is on stage, edge guarding Sylvanas, which is to be expected. Hats is having a little hard time getting a kill, or getting really anything started with this combo game. But also at the same time, Saki is having a real hard time getting Hats is making a really hard room to hit the goat. Nice bounce right for getting the up here. Hats applying safe pressure with the cloud and getting a up air from the cloud. Trying to cover the recovery of Hats with the upstairs, but barely missed. Hats is constantly throwing clouds around the Sawtooth's face and saying, hey, you can't get back here quite so easily. However, he just up here over a cloud. Hits the headstone directs the grab smash. But if Hats can get a nice little hit, then he's got a stock lead. But in Rivals of Aether, stock lead does not necessarily take the lead. This game's so fast paced. Down to covering this buff stage. Nair combo forward, nice sweet spot forward air. Again, covering his recovery with the cloud and hitting him with it, getting him in it even more, like further away from stage. Getting a nice up air. Sawtooth starting to. He seems to be adjusting to never mind. Hat's getting an up air off the top to kill. Now this is a very back and forth set overall. Hats and Sawtooth have a lot of Narga. There's a lot of back and forth rivalry between these two. Yeah, I'm inclined to say Hats just because he has Hats in his. That's a, like it's just nice. Oh, Sawtooth starting off strong and getting 30% off the pets right off the bat. I actually really like this stage with both characters. I feel like both have strengths on this stage. Hats is cloud coverage is a little Sawtooth is getting around it. Yeah, this game. Also watched the chat, Margaret. Thanks for being here for most of the tournament. I know it's 7 o'clock here, so you've been here for a couple hours. So I appreciate that. Again, Hats with the constant pressure off stage. Ooh, nice up air kill. Questionable DI, but can't have spot on every time. Oh, nice howl. It's opens up Hats just for a moment, just to get a little bit more percent. However, Hats lands a back air. Also, shout out to Hats for using my game controller. He swiped it off me by accident. Seems to be doing him well, honestly. He's doing well with it. Alright, so. Yeah. Sawtooth is really trying to find a way in, but hopefully he can use grass a bit more, get some seed on. But Hats is just applying so much pressure that he can't. Not sure why he ran. Oh! Hook to the face. That's what you get for running here against Absol. Absol wants to kick you in the face, be like, no, this is my stage. Nice crouch cancel though. Getting a little nice. Alright, he's rolling. Nice parry by Sawtooth as well. Trying to get him with seed. That's smart. Questionable up next. Nice up airs. Sawtooth doesn't have much stage position, which is kind of bad, especially in a matchup like this, or especially in this case. Up air the kit to finish it out. Half staking it 3-0. Good stuff, good stuff. Sawtooth putting up quite a fight, actually. Looks like we got SBS up next.